welcome to the Southern Counties Off-Road Championship 2019, round three here at Brick Kiln Farm. And we're going anti-clockwise here with some fast sections at the start and the finish, followed by some technical sections in the middle through the woods. Thanks to Keith Gott for sponsoring the trophies in this round. So without further ado, let's go on with the action. So Ben, how are you finding the course today?
Rough.
No mill there.
Yeah, it's broke.
Oh dear. So was it prop shafts in the end?
Gearbox.
Ouch.
And prop shaft.
Nice. Well, at least you've got a backup.
Where was it? I almost bought it.
Oh dear. Jumped out and hit him with some field repairs. Ben West was back in the game.
Thank you. Thank you.
through the round. Dave Brown had to take a maximum on lap 13 due to his tyre come off his rim. Recovery from this 3-litre turbo Land Cruiser. Just like to thank all the marshals for their help throughout the day.
Oh dear, what happened? Did it come off its rim? Got any spare tyres?
One
left. Oh, you'll be alright then.
So, after getting a tyre delivered to him in the woods, Dave Brown's back out.
Well done, got it going again.
Mm-hmm.
Aren't you guys forgetting something?
No, we needed the exercise, I'm too fat.
Oh dear. Shame you broke a steering rack, was it?
Yeah, steering box snapped.
Oh dear. That's it, game over then.
Yeah, go and get a burger.
Lovely.
So how are the times for the end of the round? So in first overall, we've got Howard Leet, who is a minute faster than his next competitor, which was Stuart, who came first in Class C, with Mikey Benwell coming first in Class B. And it's nice to see some new entrants in Class A with the Maxted team coming first. So, how does that look for the championship? So, in front, we've got Howard Leet, our round winner, followed by Stuart Leddington, and then Mikey Benwell in Class B. Thanks again to Keith Gott for sponsoring the trophies. Thanks for watching.